This is Sir John Fenwick's The Flower Among Them All.
Thank you.